As an artist, I am drawn to the humble origins of the early migrant settlements and the buildings of the older parts of the city. One of my art projects, done between 1980 and 1995, was a collection of 64 watercolours showing the design and the evolution of the shophouse facades, built from 1900 to 1960 in Malacca, Penang, Singapore and Kuala Lumpur. This film is about Malacca and Singapore. But both the conservation areas of Singapore and Malacca has one thing in common. It is the death of the traditional and historical community life. And the beginning of the so-called progressive, cleaner, synthetic international lifestyle, including the increase of noise, air, and environmental pollution. Not to mention overcrowding of tourists and the overpricing of real estate in these areas. The well-being of a city and its livability is measured not by how well it looks after the rich, but how caring it is towards the poorer section of the community.